Good morning to you. My breakfast is already done because I got up and did it. I need all of this. My wallet. Even though I'm just going downstairs, I still need my wallet. Because I might need it. And hold on. Peaky Pete, what's up? What's up, Peaky Pete? What's up? Hey, handsome. It is a sunny day. That's what I like. Sun ain't making it like warm, but. I mean, it's not bad. It ain't super bad out here. Especially if you're in the sun. Look at that. Let me see if the light on this cart. Nope. But I bet you if I can get on it, it's gonna come on. They're coming out to service it Tuesday. So that'll be good. I got a taste for some nachos. So, I didn't have salsa. I love guacamole, so I didn't have guacamole salsa. I didn't have any of the Mexican cheese. I like the four cheese to sprinkle on it. I like the shredded. I don't like liquid cheese. Like, is it already liquid or it comes in a can? Like, I see they sell nacho cheese in a can and stuff. I don't like that. That's, like, weird to me. I don't know if, like, just, little buds coming up. Okay. Now, these need to get green or whatever they're going to do. Cause they look like they're angry. It ain't time yet, though. Well, Saturday is, come on back here, dope. Trying to stay open like that. Saturday is my birthday. I'm glad I'm off Monday and Tuesday. I mean, not Monday and Tuesday, but Sunday and Monday. This is my last Monday off. Oh, no. I'm off on the 21st. That's old girl last day. And then after that, I don't know when I'm going to be off other than Sundays. But I don't know. I'm praying that they find somebody quick so that process. Because the whole process of waiting for the person to get acclimated, I guess they got to go through like a week's training or whatever. And they probably won't do it here. It'll probably be at another location. And then when they come here, I just have to show them around, show them how everything goes. But I hope they find somebody that's not far from out here. So they don't have a long commute because these gas prices are off the chain. I don't know how much the gas. See, y'all saw me about to drink that with the top on. I don't know how much the gas is across the street. I can't see from here. I could probably see it at night. But I know it's four something. But I mean, wasn't it like this back in 2008? What I really wish I could get is a haircut. That's the only thing. I'm like, man. So even if I do, well, I found a couple of places I can go, but without a car, I really want to go like check them out first before I let them cut my hair and then make an appointment. But that sucks. But I really do want to get my hair cut by a professional because the little crap I be doing, it ain't right. And I need to get some more curl cream or whatever I was using because my hair needs some. love. Man, I got off at 6, right? And I saw the Amazon truck. I'm like, I didn't order nothing from them because I'm trying not to be ordering stuff, right? I'm trying to break up with them, but whatever. Anyway, I was like, I ain't order nothing from them. And then I remembered the ink toner. The company ordered our ink toner. You want to come with me? Come on. Come on. I gotta turn the alarm on. I'm just trying to see if they left it because sometimes Amazon will leave stuff, and they did. Look at this. They just don't give a crap, huh? And they blocked the door. Ugh. All right. Cool. I don't need to install it. Oh, they got the real thing this time. I don't need to install it. Last time we got the knockoff version, but anyway, I'll put that on. Where you going? Huh? Where you going? Come on. Come on, let's go home. Come on. Come on. Stand. Oh my God. Would you come on? Ain't nothing out there for you. Come on. Come on. Unless you're going to sweep that rug right there with that leaf on it. Get your butt upstairs. Nope. You ain't going to turn. You know, keep going. What? Hmm? Come on. We got to cook. Don't you want me to have my nachos?
$25,000 in coverage, guaranteed. To help your family pay credit card debt, medical bills, or funeral costs, your loved ones will
What's up, boo?
Sounds interesting, but that sounds expensive.
Plans start at $6.
You already know what I'm about to say. God, definitely ain't pleased. Now listen, people. I don't care how much you're in love with somebody. Stop getting their name and their face tattooed on you. Especially in these days, relationships ain't even lasting that long. Stop. This man done changed his girl Keisha to King Kong.
Ooh, you made it. But make sure you thumb this up, comment, subscribe, and share.